The Transportation Security Administration announces more than 50 officers and 19 non-screening officers have tested positive. According to the TSA, at least three of them were screening officers at Miami International Airport. Those officers last worked on March 22nd, March 20th, and March 16th. Right now, the TSA says at least 69 of its workers across the country tested positive. More than half of those cases are in the New York and New Jersey area.